Bye-bye, Christmas party with Dolly Ring.
By the way, my name is Leonard and this is Demi Lao, you all know. Thank you for Dolly Ring for bringing this event that is starting for us. Before I go to Christmas, we talk about the island and everything. Anyone know about Dolly Ring?
Yes!
The founder name is Tsubasa Watsuwa. Brand started in 2019. So this year, actually, they are celebrating the 10th year.
What do you think of the lashes?
It's very easy. I think I put it on like less than 5 minutes. 5 minutes, but 5 seconds.
It's so easy to do.
Yes.
Good. Yeah. Easy?
This is lighter. Very good for daily use. No, it's very easy to apply.
You chose the, which one? The
I chose the 16 and the 6. Yeah, it's just this one. Look at this combo.
Oh, you put two?
Yeah.
Oh, you put two lashes in one? Oh, I see. Interesting.
What's your name and what do you do?
Can you address me? CFP. I'm this franchise for this outlet.
So apparently this brand Kaki it used to be called Kaki Gori, but Kaki Gori is a very general term for shaved ice. So now they rebranded to Kaki Yuki. And why Kaki Yuki is because Yuki is the name of the character in their logo. So this shop's design is done by just now that beautiful lady. They have a certain like benchmark to follow. They have a certain color scheme they need to follow. But this Kaki Yuki will look different than the other Kaki Yuki.